Okay, today we have Guild Wars Doggang. They're pretty lower guild, so we'll try to have fun with this Guild Wars. So does anybody have anything cool on defense? Oh, that's interesting. Play with the YOLO team. Bring all water versus Pung back. Theomar's Chisune eligible. Can we just bring this team? Yeah? I'm pretty sure my stripper is faster than his Vela Jewel though. Do something else. I'll play with this guy. Yeah, let's just do this. Okay, whatever. We didn't leave an attack buff. Unfortunate. Can we reset you? Nope. Okay, punch Theomar. Awesome, we resisted. Punch Theomar's. Deal the attack bar. There we go. Attack buff. I think Velajoule is faster than my, Virat and Ritesh, huh? Let's do this. Okay, he derped anyway. Poke him. Poke him again. Okay, that wasn't very exciting, but yeah, sometimes we get some really random guilds in the middle of the week. Okay, one more. Okay, we get to pick between this guy and this guy. There's another Monkey King. Hit the Monkey King one with the same team. And then this one, I think, will bring Usa, and I want to bring Laika. Do I want accuracy or defense? I think I want accuracy. Oh, all the shield and will. Sleep. And we got a stun. Yeah, I don't care if we wake up Virat. Shield back on. Poke this guy. Poke this guy again. Okay. Wish I had a Velajoule for these kind of teams. And I have a chance to strip Rakan. Has pretty low base HP, so wasn't too worried about him. We can stick a bomb on fucking Chasun, this would be great. Oh no, you violent proc to death. Okay, we did it. was Guild Wars for this morning. I've been trying a bunch of like random shit on defense, but only like Epic Fail Delta has been hit us that's like a known guild. And they like shredded what I had up. But that was Guild Wars for today. Thanks for watching, I'll see you guys in the next video.